Okay, Unit 3 homework. You've only got to do one thing in this homework, and it is build a blog. Specifically, we want a front page that lists your entries. It doesn't need to list all of the entries, but it should list at least, the 10 most recent or so. A form to submit new blog entries. This needs to check for errors to make sure both fields, a title and a blog body, are present. And if it is successful, it should redirect to a permalink page for the entries. This is just, a permalink is just a link to a specific entry. And that's that. Let me give you a demo of what I'm expecting. Here is Udacity CS253 at appspot.com/blog. This is a blog I've made. I only have one entry, and in this particular case, it's just the Raven. We can go to slash new post if we want to enter a new post. I can type in a title. If I were to submit this form without a body, I get an error message that requests both a title and a body. And if I were to click submit with a title and a body, I get redirected to the permalink page, which just appears at some URL. And we can see my title and the body. And I can go back to the front page slash blog and see, in my particular case, 10 most recent entries. So this is what I'd like you to build. We've got more details in the description for this homework in terms of form parameters and all of the redirection handling things we're expecting. And when you're done, submit the URL of your blog here. Okay, good luck.